Yeah, welcome guys. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm blanching my herbs. I'm gonna start with the salt. So I'm planting my kitchen herbs here. I'm gonna plant dill. I'm gonna put parsley. I'm gonna put thyme. So three types of herbs. I like mixing cubes of soil. And then this is the dill. This is my dill. Just put this dill at the store. Soil around it. Then the next one, let me see, cilantro. So this is my cilantro here. And then the next one, I should put thyme. Is it gonna fit? Three times? Maybe I should just put two in here. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, let me just put two in here so that I give it a month. So it's okay. And then here, let it go and see what's happened. If there is something that I can put here, like that, something that doesn't grow bushy, I'll see. Maybe a tomato plant or pepper plant in between here. So let me just put these two types, and then the other one I'll put on another container. Yeah. Sounds good. And then put some in the container. And Put some more cocoa on it. I'll have to go and buy my own soil again. Yep. So those are the two herbs that I wanted to plant in here. And then in between here, I'll see what to put. Maybe a pepper plant or another type of herb. But the other ones that I have parsley, I have thyme, I have other herbs. So I'll see. Okay, guys. Let me just give it. Thank you guys for watching my channel. See you on the next episode.